Child of God, there is still hope for you. Amen. Don't kill yourself because of what you are passing through. Hold your head high. This predicament will not last forever. You may have been despised. You may have been rejected. Don't think that your God is blind. People may be laughing at you because of what you are passing through. They are not your God. God is still planning something good for you. Never you give up on God. Look up to Jesus. He is the author and the finisher of our faith. Weep no more, my dear children of God. For the monster is telling you that God has not finished with you. Amen. Never you give up on God. Just know that this situation will soon come to an end. Your very Sabaoth will surely put to an end. That your barren situation in the name of Jesus.
Amen.